Hello again. Today we're going to go to the Rotten Vale to hunt the Vaal Hazak. First, we're going to eat the Appreciation Fest platter at the canteen. Here it comes. Yum, yum. Now we have eaten. We are ready to go. Here we are in the Rotten Vale. The weaknesses of the Vaal Hazak are fire and dragon damages. The Vaal Hazak has poison smoke around its body, so it can drain our health away bit by bit. But we can overcome this to level 3 effluvia resistance. We're using Spirit Hellbreaker. It stood up and done a roar. And then it breathed smoke everywhere. It's running away. Vaal Hazak roared. And its body fell onto us. And it ran into us. Uses Spirit Hellbreaker. Whoa. Vaal Hazak swung its tail at us. It stood up and then it fell back onto the ground. Stood up and roared, and it's doing it again. This time it done a louder roar. The Vaal Hazak has run away, but first we're going to sharpen our sword before chasing it. There is acid here, so we need to be careful. The Vaal Hazak jumped. We're going to drink a potion. Is Spirit Helmbreaker. It stood up and roared and then fell back onto the ground. It swung its tail at us. Vaal Hazak is limping. The heart rate is getting lower and lower, so we have almost defeated it. Vaal Hazak did a loud roar. We have now slayed the Vaal Hazak. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell down below. Bye bye and see you again soon.